Penguins can't get it out of their own end. You can't pull him when you've got a situation like this. Around it comes to Bodger with a minute five to go. 6-6 the score here in the third. Lead pass to Lemieux. Lemieux now coming down the left wing. Cuts for the net. Lemieux's in. His backhand shot. Score! Oh! Stop the press! Mario Lemieux beats Malarchuk. And the Penguins win it 7-6. I'm out of words. Lemieux has won it for the Penguins. They're still alive. How he did it, I'll never know. But he beats Malarchuk. Four goal night for Mario, and the Penguins win with 58 seconds to go in overtime. And you would have to be here to believe it.
Number 66 is the greatest player in the world. Somebody try to tell me he's not. An unbelievable goal, falling down, still able to get his stick on the puck and chip it up into the air between the legs of Malarchuk, who's looking around saying, did he really put that thing in the net? I can't believe it. He beat Larry Murphy. He got the step on him and used that right leg for leverage to get inside on him, and then still got the shot away even though he was on the ice.
Well, we're stunned. And I think the crowd is here in Washington. They have just seen one of the greatest individual performances by a hockey player that you'll ever want to see. Mario Lemieux. Unbelievable. Well, we'll be back in just a moment to recap. Penguins 7, the Capitals 6 on the Penguins Hockey Network.